Now, sports from the FNBO Sports Desk. FNBO, the great big small bank.
Taking a look at the latest today from the FNBO Sports Desk, and a busy week for several Bearcat athletes. Last week up at WNCC, Scottsbluff seniors Izzy and Callie Wright signed to join the Cougar women's soccer program. For these twins, the million-dollar question was if staying together as a pair was a goal in choosing their college destination.
I think it was really important because, like, we are so competitive with each other, and so, like, having each other to push, like, each other just helps a lot, and, like, being able to work out together and, like, do school together, it's way easier having someone else.
Callie and Izzy Wright signing with WNCC Soccer for next year. And this week, at the park across from Scottsbluff High School, you had senior cross-country and track and field standout Brooke Holsworth signing to continue her career at the University of Wyoming.
Well, one of my teammates, Kaylee Bentley, went to Wyoming, so she kind of helped persuade me to go there, and she's a big part of the recruiting process. And I know quite a few people on the team already, and I really like the coach. I've heard a lot of good things about him, and it's not too far away from home, so I like that too.
Holsworth finished 8th at the Class B state meet this past season, and she's looking forward to her senior season in track after having last year canceled. Brooke Holsworth of Scottsbluff to continue her running career at the University of Wyoming.